Hello and welcome to Comparative VPN YouTube channel. In this video, we're going to present you with the best free VPN for Mac. macOS is generally known as a very safe and secure operating system, and while this is true, as soon as you step on the internet soil, that can quickly change. Although a beautiful place, the internet is home to geo-restrictions, spying, hackers, and other factors that can negatively impact your online experience. For that reason, you're wondering, what is the best free VPN for Mac computers? A VPN is needed for macOS to be able to bypass geo-restrictions and unblock Netflix catalogs, for example, but also browse the web anonymously and enjoy P2P file sharing in complete safety. Before we tell you what is the top free VPN for Mac, we need to go over a quick disclaimer. I recently switched from Mac to Windows PC, so the VPNs that I'm going to present you are on Windows and not on macOS. Nevertheless, I tested them on Mac fully and the apps are pretty much the same, so you have nothing to worry about. Oh, and one more thing. We're going to give you 3 totally free VPN for Mac, but also a bonus VPN, which is not free, but you can use it free with a 30-day money-back guarantee. The latter is better, of course, but if you want a really free provider, our top 3 VPN for Mac include ProtonVPN, HideMe, and TunnelBear. ProtonVPN is the best free VPN for Mac for many reasons, one of them being that it offers unlimited bandwidth, unlike HideMe and TunnelBear. Moreover, this VPN is based in Switzerland, which is great from a security standpoint. Namely, ProtonVPN offers a true zero-logging policy, meaning that it won't store any logs of your personal information, but also browsing history, DNS queries, and so forth. We need to mention that ProtonVPN is also quite secure. It comes with military-grade encryption, DNS and IP leak protection, an automatic kill switch, split tunneling, and many other security features. We also like that it has an external audit from SEC Consult, which proves its value as the best free VPN for Mac. What about performance and unblocking capabilities? Well, being a free VPN, ProtonVPN will not reinvent the wheel, and this is where the sad reality of free VPNs comes into play. ProtonVPN has slow speeds, which will impact your browsing experience depending on the server you choose. And since we mentioned servers, if we check ProtonVPN's app, we can see only 3 locations: United States, Netherlands, and Japan, which is not very good. Furthermore, these servers won't let you unblock any Netflix catalogs or, for example, watch BBC iPlayer and 10play because the VPN doesn't have servers in the UK and Australia. Not to mention that it doesn't have P2P servers, so you can't download torrents, and this is for us a huge issue since we can't utilize the unlimited bandwidth that ProtonVPN offers. Lastly, this VPN will offer just one simultaneous connection on a single account, so you can't protect multiple accounts unless you go for a premium version, which we don't recommend because of its price. Oh, and it doesn't have 24/7 customer support through the live chat, so if any issues occur, you're on your own while you wait for a response. The second entry on our list of the best free VPN for Mac is HideMe. HideMe is a Malaysian VPN provider that has a lot to offer as a premium VPN, but a part of that translates to the free version as well. Let's start with the good stuff, security and privacy. HideMe did a great job providing lots of features for Mac users, such as the ability to choose from a variety of protocols, including OpenVPN, IKEv2, SoftTether VPN, and SSTP. Also, the VPN has a no-logging policy and it won't store any compromising bits of information about its users, such as browsing history, IP addresses, connection timestamps, and so on. Moreover, we like the inclusion of security features such as military-grade encryption, IPv6 leak protection, split tunneling, and automatic kill switch. Surprisingly, HideMe's speeds aren't that bad either, at least for a free VPN, and in this segment it's better than ProtonVPN, for example. We also need to mention 24/7 customer support available through the live chat, which is something you won't see on many free VPNs on the market and is definitely something to commend. On the flip side, HideMe comes with a lot of limitations, and being one of the best free VPN for macOS, that's not strange. For example, you get just 10GB of monthly bandwidth, which is quite low, and just one simultaneous connection on a single account. Unblocking streaming platforms is practically impossible, and HideMe isn't very good at that even in the premium version. Although you can download torrents, with just 10GB of data a month, that's insignificant because you'll run out of bandwidth before you say cheese. Not to mention that HideMe offers just 5 server locations, such as Canada, Germany, Netherlands, and 2 locations in the United States, which is better than ProtonVPN, but still not great if you want to bypass geo-restrictions. The last pick on our list of the best free VPN for Mac is TunnelBear. TunnelBear is known for its great-looking and intuitive app that will attract even the most demanding users. It's very easy to use, and connecting or disconnecting from a server gives you this lovely animation. TunnelBear is based in Canada, and from there it operates servers based in 26 locations around the globe, which is pretty good for a free VPN and definitely better than HideMe and ProtonVPN's offerings. With lots of server under its sleeve, TunnelBear will allow for a certain degree of freedom. Namely, you can download torrents, and in rare occasions, you can even unblock some Netflix catalogs. For a free VPN, that's something worth mentioning. Furthermore, TunnelBear has a zero logging policy as well, so it won't store any compromising information about its users, making for a safe browsing experience. Security-wise, TunnelBear comes with military-grade encryption as standard and DNS and IP leak protection, but also features like Vigilant Bear, a fancy name for a kill switch, and Ghost Bear, a feature for bypassing firewalls. What's not so good about TunnelBear is its monthly bandwidth, just 500 MB with the possibility to extend it to 1 GB if you tweet about the provider. But still, that's far from enough bandwidth even on a daily basis, where you can easily churn out gigabytes and gigabytes of internet data. Also, TunnelBear is based in Canada, as we said, and since this country is one of the leading forces of the Five Eyes Alliance, responsible for global surveillance, some privacy concerns are there. Canada can request from TunnelBear to store and hand out any user-related information, which will violate users' privacy and ruin the whole purpose of using a VPN. Last but not least, TunnelBear has customer support, which is arguably one of the worst we've seen. 24/7 live chat support is obviously not here, and the customer support team takes ages to respond, even if we're talking about a minor issue or just a simple question. Now, as we promised, we're going to present you with one premium VPN that you can use for free with a 30-day money-back guarantee. We also said that this is a much better option than these totally free VPNs we mentioned, and you'll see why. The VPN we want to show you is called ExpressVPN, and it's for us the best VPN you can get right now. It basically irons out all of the issues with the best free VPN for Mac picks we mentioned, setting the bar much higher for other providers to follow. ExpressVPN offers 3000 servers in 94 countries globally, but also offers tons of security features, such as military-grade encryption, DNS and IPv6 leak protection, split tunneling, automatic kill switch, and even a variety of protocols. We're talking about OpenVPN, IKEv2 and Lightway, ExpressVPN's improved version of WireGuard. This VPN is obviously a genuine zero-login provider that won't store and share any of your information with the third parties. On top of that, ExpressVPN has an external audit from PricewaterhouseCoopers for a few years in a row, proving that it's indeed the best choice in the business. Unlike ProtonVPN, HideMe and TunnelBear, ExpressVPN will actually let you unblock dozens of Netflix catalogs and enjoy torrenting to your heart's content due to unlimited bandwidth and P2P servers. In terms of speeds, ExpressVPN is officially the fastest VPN around, so you won't have to worry about browsing, streaming and downloading capabilities. Since this is a premium VPN, you also get 24/7 live chat support, which is as fast as it gets, so you won't be left high and dry in your time of need. Lastly, ExpressVPN offers 5 simultaneous connections on a single account, so you can protect pretty much every device in your household with just one subscription. As we said, it's not free, but you can get it, use it for 30 days, and get a full refund if you don't like it or you just don't need it anymore, thanks to a 30-day money-back guarantee period. And if you decide to keep using it, which we recommend by the way, there's a 49% discount and 3 months free for the annual plan that you can claim by using this link. comparative-vpn.fr/evpn, or you can just click on the link in the description to claim this deal. Okay, now, let's summarize our list of the best free VPN for Mac. ProtonVPN was our favorite pick due to unlimited bandwidth, rock-solid security and the zero logging policy, which is great for a free VPN. On the other hand, this VPN won't let you download torrents, it has very slow speeds, won't work with streaming platforms, has just 3 server locations and no 24/7 support. Next, we have HideMe, a Malaysian provider that focuses on privacy and security, which it delivers, but also offers decent speeds and lets you use its 24/7 live chat support, which is one of the best around. Sadly, HideMe comes with 10 GB of monthly data, inability to unblock streaming services, and just 5 server locations, which is really not good enough. TunnelBear is our last pick, offering a beautiful and intuitive app, lots of server locations, no logging policy, and premium security features all wrapped up in a free package. However, you get just 500 MB of monthly data, slow customer support, and the fact that it's based in a country within the Five Eyes can be concerning privacy-wise. Don't forget about ExpressVPN, which is not free, but with the money-back guarantee trick, it can be the best free VPN for Mac, and this would always be our go-to option. It offers 3,000 servers, impeccable security, the ability to unblock streaming platforms, P2P friendly servers, 24/7 support, 5 simultaneous connections, zero logging policy, and so much more. The only quote-unquote downside is that it's not free, but with the discount we mentioned, you'll be able to decrease its price significantly, save some money, and get the best VPN that your money can buy. Now that you know what is the best free VPN for macOS, feel free to take your pick and enjoy all the benefits that a VPN has to offer. So, that was all for today's video. We hope you liked it, and if you did, make sure you leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and stay with us because many more videos like this are coming soon. See you in the next video. Bye!